Welcome to this enchanting hypnosis for sleep session, where you will be guided on a journey through an ice cave. As you follow my voice tonight, you will experience deep relaxation, peace, and tranquility as you explore the beauty and wonder of this natural icy wonderland. This hypnosis session will help you let go of all your stresses of the day, allowing you to slip into a deep and restful sleep. Before we jump in, what are some natural remedies or techniques you've tried to improve your sleep quality? Share your favorite sleep hacks with the community in the comments below. Now find a comfortable position and allow yourself to follow my voice as we embark on this hypnotic journey together. Let's begin by having you close your eyes and take a deep breath in, holding it for a few seconds, and then exhaling very slowly. Allow any tension or stress to melt away from your body with each exhale. Feel yourself becoming more and more relaxed with each breath. As you continue to breathe deeply, imagine a warm, soft, and comforting light slowly wrapping around your body like a cocoon. This light brings with it a feeling of deep relaxation and comfort. Now, with your eyes fully closed, I want you to focus inward and upward into that space between your eyebrows towards your forehead. Imagine as if you are staring at a full moon in the night sky. Fix your gaze inward and upward as you stare at this imaginary full moon. As you continue to gaze, take in another very slow and very deep breath. And as you exhale, think to yourself, relax. Keep staring inward and upward, breathing in again, slowly and deeply. And as you exhale, think to yourself, relax. One more time, breathing in, and as you exhale, think, relax. keep staring at that imaginary moon as I now count from 5 down to 1. With each number that I count, you can imagine that moon is traveling down towards the earth. And as it relaxes, you can relax right along with it, starting with 5. Follow that moon down. 4. Like you are just letting go. 3. Like you are really taking this time for yourself. 2. Taking in another slow deep breath. And 1. Exhale and double your level of relaxation, making it twice as deep. Allow your eyes to relax completely and let your gaze become soft and unfocused. Your eyelids are very, very heavy, and any effort to open them will cause them to lock down even more, as if they have become glued shut with a very comfortable, safe glue. Any effort to open your eyelids will cause them to lock down even more. This is a sign that you are entering a state of deep relaxation. As your eyes become increasingly heavy, imagine a soothing, warm sensation begins to spread from your eyelids down to the rest of your body. Of course, if you really wanted to, you could have forced those eyelids open. But when a person is in hypnosis, something as little as trying to open one's eyelids can feel like so much more work than you would want to exert. Now I want you to imagine that you are standing at the top of a beautiful, winding staircase. This is a special staircase that will take you deeper and deeper into a state of profound relaxation with each step you take. You can see the steps stretching out in front of you, and you are filled with a sense of curiosity and anticipation. As I count down from 10 to 1, with each number I say, you will take a step down the staircase, and you will feel yourself becoming more deeply relaxed. By the time you reach the bottom of the staircase, you will be in a state of deep hypnosis, ready to embark on our journey towards the enchanted ice cave. Taking the first step down, feeling your body relaxing further. Nine, taking the next step down, noticing how your muscles are letting go of tension. Eight, feeling a wave of relaxation washing over your body as you take another step down. Seven, deeper and deeper into relaxation with each step you take. Six, your mind and body are becoming more calm and peaceful. Almost halfway down the staircase, feeling yourself sinking into a state of profound relaxation. Four, taking another step down, feeling your mind becoming clearer and more receptive to positive suggestions. Three, feeling yourself drifting deeper and deeper into relaxation, as if you are floating on a cloud. Two, almost at the bottom of the staircase, feeling completely at ease and deeply relaxed. One, taking the last step down. You have reached the bottom of the staircase, fully immersed in a state of deep hypnosis. Now you can imagine that you are ready to approach the entrance of the ice cave. And you notice an ornate door standing before you, carved out of the purest crystal ice. Its surface is intricately adorned with delicate frost patterns, shimmering in the soft glow of the surrounding ice. The door seems to emanate a faint, otherworldly light, beckoning you to step closer. As you reach out to touch the door, you feel a chill run down your spine, as if the ice were alive and pulsating with energy. You you notice the door's intricate design with tiny crystalline snowflakes arranged in a beautiful pattern. Each flake is unique with its own delicate structure and texture, creating a mesmerizing kaleidoscope of ice. The door handle is smooth and cool to the touch, and as you turn it, you feel a deep sense of anticipation and excitement building within you. The door opens with a soft creak, revealing a vast and wondrous ice cave, sparkling with a variety of colors and lights. You feel the cool, crisp air wash over you, and you step inside, ready to explore this enchanting realm of ice and wonder. The cave is dark, yet the ice formations glisten and twinkle in the dim light, like sparkling jewels in a vast cavern. As you walk deeper into the cave, you can feel the temperature dropping and a chill runs down your spine. But it's not an uncomfortable cold. Rather, it's a refreshing and revitalizing sensation that seems to soothe your mind and body. The ice formations grow larger and more intricate, forming delicate patterns and shapes that seem almost too perfect to be real. The walls of the cave are smooth and glistening, and as you run your hand along them, you can feel the icy texture sending shivers through your body. The ground is slick, but not slippery, and you feel confident and secure as you walk deeper into the cave. As you continue through the ice cave, you notice that the colors of the ice formations begin to change. They shift from clear, glimmering ice to a soft pastel blue and purple hue. The atmosphere in the cave changes as well, becoming more serene and tranquil. You feel a sense of peace and calm wash over you as you explore the depths of the ice cave. The the ice formations take on new shapes and sizes, forming towering pillars and delicate arches. The colors shift again, this time to a warm golden hue. The cave walls seem to glow with an inner light, casting a warm, comforting glow throughout the cavern. The air is still and quiet, and you can hear the sound of your breath echoing softly in the cave. As you continue through the ice cave, you feel yourself growing more and more relaxed. You walk on a path of ice, surrounded by icy walls, adorned with sparkling icicles. As you walk, you can hear the sound of water droplets falling into the icy pool. You breathe in the crisp, cool air and feel the chill on your skin. You begin to feel your feet sinking into the soft snow, and you feel even more relaxed and at peace with each step. You notice the different shades of blue, white, and gray around you as you explore the cave. You come across a frozen waterfall, and the water is so still that it appears to be made of ice. You allow yourself to take in the beauty of the waterfall and feel even more relaxed and at ease. As your journey through the ice cave comes to an end, you find yourself back in the entrance chamber, feeling completely relaxed and refreshed. You take one last deep breath of the crisp, cool air and open your eyes, feeling ready to continue your journey. But as you turn around, you see something that takes your breath away. Directly in front of you is a door that leads to a cozy and comfortable room within the ice hotel. The door is adorned with intricate ice carvings and shimmering crystals, welcoming you to step inside. You reach for the handle and slowly push the door open, revealing a room that is nothing short of enchanting. The walls and furniture are made entirely of ice, but the space is surprisingly warm and cozy, thanks to the soft glow of twinkling fairy lights and flickering candles. In the center of the room is a large and inviting bed, made entirely of ice, but draped in soft, fluffy blankets and pillows that look oh so comfortable. You can't help but feel a sense of wonder and awe at the magical ambiance of this space. As you step further into the room, you notice a small ice table next to the bed, upon which sits a tray of deliciously warm drinks and snacks, inviting you to indulge and relax even further. You settle into the plush bed, letting the soft blankets and pillows envelop you in warmth and comfort. You feel any lingering tension from your day melting away, leaving you feeling completely at ease and at peace. Take a deep breath and allow the warmth of the fire to gently spread throughout your body, starting from your toes. With each passing moment, imagine the soothing warmth gradually moving up your feet, ankles, and calves, melting away any tension or discomfort. Feel the muscles in your legs and thighs loosen and unwind. As the warmth continues to rise, picture it enveloping your hips and lower back, soothing away any tightness or fatigue. Feel the soothing energy spreading up your spine. Let the warmth flow through your abdomen and chest. Feel it penetrate your shoulders, melting away any knots or tightness. Sense the warmth cascading down your arms, flowing through your forearms, wrists, and hands, relaxing each finger as it goes. Feel the comforting sensation as the warmth moves up your neck, releasing any tension or stiffness, and gently caressing your jaw, allowing it to relax completely. Lastly, visualize the warmth reaching the crown of your head, enveloping your entire body in a state of pure relaxation and tranquility. As you surrender to the soothing warmth, feel every muscle in your body let go, as if floating weightlessly on a cloud of serenity. Embrace this incredible sense of relaxation as you drift off into a deep and restful sleep. Let the warmth of the fire accompany you throughout the night, creating a peaceful sanctuary for your mind, body, and soul. As you drift off into a deep and restful sleep, the sights and the sounds of the ice cave and the enchanting ice hotel dance in your mind, carrying you off to a peaceful and rejuvenating slumber.